If trends continue, our state should surpass 16,000 coronavirus deaths tomorrow. One of the most recent, a Greensboro pastor, Kermit Wilson Jr., died last Friday after spending 41 days in the hospital. Wilson worked at New Life Ministries of Greensboro. One of the nurses who took care of him is expected to speak at his funeral on Saturday. Wilson leaves behind a wife and three children. He was just 43 years old. Wilson's wife says he chose not to get vaccinated.